When a player comes to me, I have to listen to his or her goal. That's very important because they have the motor. The motor is their motivation.
And coaching is about finding solutions for situations.
I've always been incredibly impressed with kids that are so good at what they're doing. Whether it's tennis or anything else, when you see a kid who's doing something incredible, like that most of the adults cannot even do and they can still already do it at their age, you feel they have an incredible gift. And I've seen throughout the years so many kids that don't make it because they don't have the finance in order to achieve their goals. I mean, it broke my heart so many times in the past. So when I had this idea to create that foundation, it became an unbelievable motivation for me.
Patrick created ChampSeed 1.5 years ago to help kids who are very talented in tennis and doesn't have the financial power of refill their dreams of being the best possible tennis player. We do 4 times per year a big ChampSeed week, and in these weeks we select players.
My dad just told me one day, oh, we're going to Paris, and I thought he was just kidding with me. I thought, I'm like, oh, he's just joking, because he always jokes around. And then next thing you know, I'm trying to get my passport and getting on the plane to go to Paris.
It's the top. I mean, you have the best players from all over the world and all over the Europe. I am inside this, I feel like I'm really important.
We test the player, we put them under pressure, we put them in technical situations where they have to find solutions. So we want to see the whole package of the players.
And also we have history. It's not like someone who's starting an activity and say, I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that. What I'm doing with the foundation, that's what I've been doing for 20 years with my academy.
Ironically, the courts that my daughter trains on back home are the courts that Serena played on when she was a little girl, so the same neighborhood I grew up in. So it's sort of a small world that we got to get into ChampSeed, meet Patrick, and he's ironically liked her style of play, and the first time she's ever left the country was because of ChampSeed.
For the first year, I was very happy because a lot of people have helped. They really gave, of course, financing to help the players, but also their heart, and they were really involved. I have the relationship with the donors. My role is to explain the foundation, to also find the people that love tennis enough and that have the financial resources and the will to help those kids.
Tennis is a very expensive sport. And most of the time, you know, as a parent, you're juggling between your training expenses and your expenses related to travel to play tournaments.
They can really help me because, you know, they have this, I can come here wherever I want, have a free accommodation, free food, and provide me with the best coaches in the academy.
From, let's say, 10 years old for the youngest to 18, in their age group, they've all of them done really incredibly well, and they're progressing the right way. But we know it's a long-term project, and we are building young players to become champions in the future.
I feel, first I don't know what that is, and then I ask my dad, and if I know it, I think, ooh, it's very nice. It can help me very much. I want to practice better till now, because I want to be better. Then can I beat some better people? Then they are saying he was not one time the best and every time the best.
Obviously, I'm not the only 12-year-old in this country playing tennis, and I want to make sure I'm not just the best 12-year-old, best 13, 14, 15, 16, so on. And I was always told it's easier to get to the top, but it's harder to stay there, and my goal is just to stay there and be better, and then when it comes to professional, that'd be the greatest of all time.
5 years, probably the best in the world, and win a Grand Slam title. That would be great.
When I, as a father, look in the eyes of these kids and I see that you could help them to reach their dream.
I mean, to help kids, talented, that are gonna maybe be the next champions and that would not be able to do it without their help. I don't think there is more. For someone who loves tennis, it's incredibly motivating.